Hi, and welcome to Button Mash Theater. This is going to be episode 14 of our Shocking System Shock playthrough, and we are just going to be heading back to the elevator on this floor to get to the third floor again. Because now we have tons of items, so we're ready to take that on now. Those were mutants before up there, so. Took so many of these shots. Really high. Like there. Yeah, let's just use the standard bullets on them for now, though. So I believe. Yeah, it was over here. Okay, good, I remember right where to go. Yep, here it is. Easy peasy. Now we just have to deal with the invisible mutants. All right, so. Where do we leave off over here? It's still really dark. Jeez, it took an entire. Goodness. Well, at least they don't do a lot of damage. I think I should be hitting them with pipes.
It'll be over soon. Soon I'll die. This pain will end. I can't even recognize my own damn arm. Shogun's virus. I can see. Oh god, I can see through my own body.
You can see through your own body.
And there's another virus in the grove. God, let me die. Please.
No maintenance required, okay. Just try hitting one with a pipe since I have all these healing weapons now. I used way too many bullets. That's hurting a lot. Where is it? Oh no. That's not working. They're just back off. Shoot him with the laser. God, they take so many hits. This is gonna be quite the chore clearing this area out. At least I got lots of battery packs. That didn't have anything in it. Disappointing. Any more? I think that was the last one in here. What? I don't know the code for this one. What's that? What? I'll. Where is it? There we go. Alright. Let's try and take this thing out now. Eat, go down. Ow, ow. Overheating, overheating, Great. Oh, I wish they dropped things. Shooting a laser lets you see for a little while. Ooh, Magnum! Nice! Nice, got some hollow point rounds. That'll work on those Inviso mutants. Cool. I'm gonna put that on now. Yeah. Get him. Where's the next one? I better heal up real quick. Oh, I need the battery pack too, since that takes up inventory space. Is the time there that it takes to take one of these down. Assuming that I hit them. Oh, but there were too many. Dang it, does that start me off? Okay. Well. Shoot. Oh, that's fine. We'll just have to redo that. I can cut some corners, I know what to do now. That happened faster this time. Remember to save after you get the Magnum. Why would you not save? Three! We're gonna use our laser until we get that. Turning into an invisible mutant. Shoot. That do it? Oh, I hope that did it. Battery pack too. Yep, that did it. Alright. Crawling through the thing. Get the thing. It's here. Yeah. Bada bing. Now let's save. Great choice. Okay. Where to now? Thought I saw an arrow for something. Oh well. Yeah, I don't know that. Great. Much better. Ah, I wish they dropped stuff. Something, I saw it. Ah, okay. Oh. Oh. There. Okay. Oof. Guess there's just one. Oh, that's all I have left is five? Oh, no. That's not good. Welp. Are you using these grenades? Their grenade button? Probably. Grenade. Okay. How do I use it? First off, let me put it on a different gun so I don't waste any ammo. Important. Okay, that does that. So if I hit that, still shoots that. Okay. So it's definitely a different button. Click it. Nope, that just drops it. Maybe it's this, control O. Oh. Weapon, item, map, target data, software. Story selection. Welp. I'm not sure how to use a grenade at all. Okay. Bye. Great. Alright, well that seems like a good time to leave off. I will look into how to throw a grenade, and we'll do that on the next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.